Days and night kings on my mind. Marijuana, crimson wine. I swear I dream of thee. Oh, a pirate's life. It is so sweet. South Carolina, better town. Can still see her going down. Old Calico Jack is royal crown. Like a bird across the hill. Oh, I need him, buddy. I need him, sweet. Yeah. We were in heaven making love on a Saturday night. We were laughing, it was hot, everything was alright.
Looks right back one day, looking at poor woods. Thank you. There's a light, light that shines on me. And all my friends and family will agree. Hey, look, it's over you, shining brighter still. Yeah, man, it's overdue, but it's your spotlight still.
Believe in. Oh. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you all so much. So you're going to have to give it up here for the Nearly Nashville band. Give him a welcome into town.
Yeah.
Give him a big old fat howdy if you want. Imagery back there, I'm seeing for the first time.
Yeah! Oh.
Give it up like for the artist that did that. She's in the house tonight.
Yeah!
Definitely not me. I've never been on a horse in my life. I was on a couple for photo shoots. I'm not sure I can handle this thing. Big old, strong, muscular, sweaty. And here's a song from the new album. I hope you guys dig it. It's called New Home.
The end of the day is in the day.
found my CC rider. She got a note in the conjure bag by the root sack. She got what it takes. Dust my broom. She's a honey dripper. Her room is to get a salty dog. We just can't love no other. She put you on. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much. Thanks to Valley Queen for opening. Lovely. You guys are gonna come back tomorrow night?
Yeah.
Two nights, ten. I might stay over here in Hollywood by tonight. I might just get fucking crumped up and stay here and spend the night on this side of town. And you know, I'm not sure yet. There is a place called the Dixie Hotel. Did you know that? I rented it once for about an hour to have sex. it's a blur. What percentage? Cool. So, I want to take a quick second here to change the subject and to bring you guys a little more familiar with the Nearly Nashville band here that I've brought here tonight. On the pedal steel right there, we've got Spencer Cullum Jr. It's his birthday, by the way, so that's good. Drums back there from Nashville, Tennessee, the great John Radford. That's him. If you listen to Dixie Blur, the brand new album, that's him all, just holding it down. And on the fiddle, an amazing singer songwriter, kick ass fucking fiddle player from Nashville, Tennessee, Mr. Joshua Henry. Nearly Nashville, so I love to play this gal here. From Seattle, came down to play with us, Miss Abby Ray Blackwell. Originally from Houston, Texas, and he can dance just about as good as he can walk. But now he lives in Los Angeles, California, the great Mr. Jason Borshe. Thank you.
arriving just a little too late. Maybe 5 minutes of fame, but it's arriving just a little too late. Flying mattresses for the boys and me. Thousands and thousands of watts of electrical power as the interface between you and me. I love these towns where no one was around. Surviving just a little too late. Maybe 5 minutes of fame, but it's arriving just a little too late.
We'll be right back.
Thank you all so much for coming out and for making us feel so good up here tonight. And, I don't think I've ever done a show on the release day of a brand new album, so thank you. We're going to play a few different things and this and that and all that and whatnot. So we're going to wind it down with this one right here.
Moses Payne, take it back, head on in the city. Looks like they could use another troubadour. All the fair ladies there, they'll be begging for mercy. Don't forget your chambermaid, she's waiting on the seventh floor. They wanna show you to act out when you sing it, say it. They wanna sell it. Keep on riding.
you so much for being here. And opportunity to bring up a friend of mine that I love to play with, and he was kind enough to come and to join us, and we mixed the brand new album like at his spot, which is one of my favorite spots to go and to work, and I would like to hang out with him and eat some tacos por favor and get some shit done. So bring up my friend right now, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jackson Brown. Shows kids how to use Pro Tools and like the studio. Teaches them how to like to produce and track.
Right. Yeah. Technical stuff. Yeah. We had an amazing time. That we learned some stuff too.
Yeah. For sure. So let's do Jim Spirit. Right? Yeah.
gentle spirit, find ours. Yeah, don't you know, circling is a melody, beauty is a melody, wonderful, wonderful, circles are a circle of love, love it is. Sydney Carter. This is called The Crow on the Cradle. On the cradle.
Somebody's baby is born for a fight. Crow on the cradle, the white and the black. Somebody's baby is not coming back. Sang the crow on the cradle. Sang the crow